Hello and welcome to another week of dancing with Annie at the Merton Dancing Hub. Lovely to see you all. Hope you're all well. So what do we always start with? We just make sure we've got plenty of room. We're not going to knock anything or anyone over as we dance. Those of you on your own, you might want your personal alarm that you wear on your wrist or around your neck. Or maybe have a phone close to hand. Okay, let's get going. So feet on the floor, sitting really tall. And let's start just with a stretch and a bit of a yawn, a noisy yawn. Didn't quite hear that. Let's do that again. Ready? And so we're going to take a breath in, and as we breathe out, we're going to have a little chuckle. Are we ready? We're going to breathe in, and then we just breathe out and have a chuckle. This time we're going to breathe in and breathe out with a ho, 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 ho. Let that be nice and ho, 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 ho. Father Christmas early. Okay, breathing in and a big ho, 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 ho. And this time let's breathe in and then just laugh it out. So here goes, breathing in. And ready to laugh. Where would we be without a laugh, eh? Okay, so this week's theme, now it's October. And in October in the UK, we celebrate Black History Month. So I got the idea, let's look at some of the black music genres that we haven't really touched on much in the videos so far. So the next song, I think many if not all of you will know this one, and it is African American spiritual song, and Down by the Riverside. I've got the Etta James version here. It's so often this is sung by gospel choirs and they have a fantastic energy. So we're going to start small, but we're going to build the energy up. Okay, yeah. So we're just going to start with the tapping of our feet. Just tap your toes. Yeah. Just tapping the toes and then moving to the heel. So we're just lifting that heel up and down, down, down. Beating time with the heel. Let's go. Okay. So, toes at the ready and just start slow. Tap, tap. Tap.
Clap.
I got the timing right. Get up in the morning. Okay, so you've just had a sneak preview of what's coming up next. Okay, so we have coming up next Desmond Dekker. And this was the first UK number one reggae hit. Desmond Dekker was known for both ska music and reggae, and also rock steady. The story behind this song is that he overheard a young couple arguing about money in the park, and that inspired the song. And yeah, so what I thought we could do, I think we will do we'll have a moment within this song where we can just really feel the music, do our own thing. It's perfect for that. But I've got some ska dance moves as well we can all do. So if you're not familiar with ska dance, just taking the arms up and down, keep them nice and loose. And you can see I'm going to turn to the side. That's it, the elbows bending up and the arm goes down. Lovely. So that's your first ska move. Then we go out to the side and we come in. And you keep the arms very straight, or you can just keep them gently bent. In and out. That's it. And we take our feet out with us. Lovely. We've also got a rowing the boat. So just think of reaching forward, pulling back. Reach forward, pulling back. I hope you're doing this with me. That's it. Reach forward and pull back. Lovely. And if just a few heel digs. So I think without further ado, let's get going. So if I can just take you back to the beginning, see what happens now.
Get up in the morning, slaving for bread.
I wouldn't make a good DJ. Are you ready? Oh, me Israelites, and ready to dance. And okay. Lovely. Oops. Ah, the DJ's no good today. Okay. Ah. So to finish this off, we have the one and only Louis Armstrong. This was a massive hit for him in the UK. And It's a Wonderful World. And occasionally we need a bit of What a Wonderful World in our lives. So without further ado, don't want to keep Louis waiting. Here goes. Okay. Feet on the floor, sitting up. And just sway side to side, just leaning. You may want to hold your chair for support. Just take it from one side, going to the other. Lovely. Lovely. And just reach up. Oh. Let's roll the shoulders.
I see skies of blue.
And the other way.
The bright blessed day.
That's it.
The dark sacred light.
And a big hug. Just imagine you're giving somebody a biggest hug. That's it. Just swaying side to side.
The colors of the rainbow.
Give yourself a hug.
So pretty in the sky.
And reaching up again, lovely. Let's just take and come on hands side to side and circle, circle. Other foot side to side and circle. One heel on the ground, toes pointing up, lean on the bent leg, coming forward. That's it, lovely. And just swap, heel on the floor, toes up, and lean forward. Lovely, lovely. Oh, fantastic. So both feet on the floor. And that, as I say, is that for this week. It's been fabulous to dance with you again today and share some wonderful music. We'll always love to hear from you. What music do you like? And even if you don't let us know, it's a great idea to start compiling your own playlist. Maybe finding those songs that really, really mean something to you. You know, we're really looking for that good feel that you get with music. And you can compile it and put it on a list and put it all together. And whatever you use for music, whether it might be a phone or a CD, whatever. So I will leave you with that. And in the meantime, until I see you next week, have a great week. Sending you that big, big, big virtual hug. And we'll dance again very soon. Bye.